There's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. Combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you. No funny business.
Need a new set of clothes?
Fallon's Basement. Interesting name.
Yeah, it's ancient. There was a Fallon's here back even before the war. Granddad always guess affordability got too expensive for some folks. Damn thieves.
Why doesn't Diamond City Security help you?
Phew. My husband got taken, all right? By the Institute. Security wouldn't look into it. I raised a stink, and now I'm blacklisted.
Your husband was taken by the Institute?
Well, he ain't here anymore, that's for sure. Not like the Institute leaves a trail besides those damn synths.
What's a synth?
You're joking, right? A synth. Those machine people the Institute builds. Some of them even look human. Enough you wouldn't know the difference. Lucky me, huh? The Institute takes my Charlie and doesn't even bother replacing him.
What do you know about synths?
Just what I read in the papers. That the Institute builds them, and some even look human. So much you can't tell the real difference. Lucky me, huh? Institute takes my Charlie, doesn't even bother replacing him.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Try this one on.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Word is something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft near Salem.
Fresh meat. I ain't selling nothing else, so decide what you're getting.
Wait, what kind of meat is this?
You never heard of Brahmin? Big, dumb, got four legs and two heads? They're the only cattle around. Everything's fresh from the Codman family farms. Sometimes, we get weird stuff from the caravans, too.
Weird stuff? Weirder than two-headed cow meat?
Yeah, Prince Charming. Weirder than that. Mirelurk bloatflies, rad stags. It's all protein, right? Ain't like you can be picky in the Commonwealth.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Brahmin's fresh. Everything else, you're on your own.
is true, then? You're leading the Minutemen? Good for you. Great cause. If you're hungry, you can grab a quick bite of Power Rangers.
Arturo.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
I'll take a look, sure.
Something for every...
Swada, swada, hoot. Who needs a swada?
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Let's see what you got.
Something for everyone.
Surplus, everything you need.
What? You got a staring problem?
Remember, I don't serve sense. Supplies are just for humans.
Sure, let's take a look.
Just don't call it junk.
Yes?
Yes?
Excuse me.
Need armor?
Let's see what you have.
Great.
Here, you gotta take things one day at a time. Step right up. All the clothing fit to wear.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great. Okay.
Yeah? You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Work. You eat. can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Thank you. Easy living? This ain't.
Yeah?
Farming's as honest work gets.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately. Lost track of how many blisters I got. Okay.
Hope you ain't one of them synths. You're a spy on me.
You ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Yes?
My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Don't care much for good neighbor.
That place,
nothing but trouble.
Need to get back to Diamond City.
Hi, how are you?